Vidit, in the sixth round, you beat Abdullah. Can you tell us more about this game?
It was a very interesting game, actually. In the opening, I played a sideline and somehow managed to get an original position, fresh position. And actually, he didn't play the most accurate moves in the opening, and he got a very passive position. After that, it was very easy for me to convert him.
So, four more rounds to go. What are your expectations?
I've not actually thought about ranking and all. I'll just take one game at a time.
What plans you have got after the Calcutta
Open? I'll be playing in the Asian Championship, which is held in Sharjah.
Asian continent. Karthikeyan, in the sixth round, you beat your compatriot Pratik. Can you describe about this game?
It was a grand field. We played pretty much opening for just 15 moves. It was a quite rare line, which I lost to Alan Greenfield in the Hyderabad Open with black side. So I thought, okay, why not try with white side? I played the line. After the opening, he couldn't understand the position, what to do, and he just defended his king. Then I grabbed a pawn on the queen side, and just was winning by pawn of winning.
Diptan, today in the sixth round you beat C.R.G. Krishna. Can you tell us more about this game?
It was a Chebanenko slab. I opted for the queen c2 variation, but he played the e6 variation. Then I played some irregular opening, and the game was equal in the middle game. But then I got a slight advantage because of his a6 pawn, and I kept on pressurizing. So later he, in time pressure, he blundered and I won.
Shyam Sundar, a nice victory against Grandmaster Nilotpal Das. Can you tell us more about this game?
I was white, and I started with d4, and he played Nimzo Indian, and I went the classical queen c2, castle a3, bishop c3, queen c3, and here he played queen e8 as a sideline. I just knew that f3 is the proper repetition of queen e8, but I didn't know anything after that. So after f3, he played d5, and from here I started to think, and I was playing on my own. And d5, I played bishop g5 and bd7, and I played knight h3. It seems it was played by Adiban against Vidit yesterday, which ended in a draw. So here, Nilotpal Das deviated with d6 instead of b6. So I played bishop f4, and he played queen d8, and I played c5. I think this was the critical junction of the position. And here, this position resembled like QGD, Imzo Indian, and it was a mixer of many openings. And I had a very powerful bishop, so I thought I was slightly better. And then he provoked me to attack, so I pushed g4, g5, and after that he was defenseless. And there was a nice more intermediate bb5 which I played in the game, and after that I think the game is lost basically.
So four more rounds to go, and you have got 4 points out of six games. What do you think of the tournament?
Yeah, this tournament is very strong, and out of 6 rounds, I drew 4 rounds and won 2, which is very surprising. Even I am surprised. 4 draws and 2 wins, I am surprised. So I think I must play more decisive games. Maybe I should reduce the draw ratio, and I am looking forward for the next half of the tournament.